busy throughout. All the bastards want to coach someday, but I can assure you that down the line, right now, he wants to win a Golden Gloves title, and he's a candidate for the U.S. Olympic team of 1992. Right now, what we're watching today is the Russian dominating the Wall Thompson, doing perhaps the Thompson is not going to do. That's not easy to speak about, so it's going to be on this. It's not going to serve him well. He's 62 by 2, that's something to get the other way. 30 seconds to follow this one, and your guess is as good as all into this one. You're a normal flopping system, I guess, whether it's fatigue or just all balance, not sitting down for something that we spoke earlier. Flopping is just a big deal. Thompson, they want to have won this out. And here's the reaction now from the coach of the Miami Police Boxing Team.